Today, I'm going to focus in on why you need to seal your rim joist. I'm going to tackle the subject from a slightly different angle. We're going to walk through a new construction house, inside and outside. The one you see here is eventually going to get air sealed, but if your house was built before 2012, chances are yours has not been. A few years ago, I came across a new construction neighborhood while I was doing an energy audit, and afterwards I decided to stop by to see if I could learn anything, and I was blown away by what I saw. Everywhere I looked, around the places between floors, I could see daylight. This is a great example of a large crack above the basement window. You can see why it's there. It's not a flaw, just a normal part of the way the house is built. Check out these photos I took during a siding project of a house built in 1987. Clearly, the same methods were being used then. The only difference is now, those areas are getting sealed. Pressure around a house can drive air through the rim joist, and if it's not properly sealed, it's definitely going to be a source of high humidity and moisture in the summer, cold air in the winter. You're going to get pests all year round, and it's going to be a source of dust and dirt. Look at the front foundation wall and rim joist in the same new build. Look at how much daylight you can see before they start finishing things up. When you look from the outside, you can clearly see the rim joist, and you see all of the imperfections and why they're unavoidable. Structurally, the way they put the puzzle together is perfectly fine. So the question becomes, why can't you see these connections to the outside in your house if you have a rim joist that is exposed in an unfinished part of the basement? The answer is actually quite simple. Once you start covering up the outside with house wrap and siding, the sun is blocked, but the air still flows through. How do I know? Because the blower door test does not lie. Get your rim joist sealed today for a warmer winter and a cooler summer.